quickly capitalize on. 60 minutes was not enough. The unlikely left the gift of chance at Bama's door again. The unthinkable was cause for Florida's sideline jubilation. But wait. A season-long enemy gave Alabama one more try. That's all it would need to turn on the Gator tears for the triumphant Tide. Now it's 63 days later. They come from east and west to a central hot spot in Atlanta. At stake, the SEC Conference Championship, a ring, and for their fans, the bragging rights for the next season. It's the 1999 Southeastern Conference Championship football game. Palmer, play action, fires a deep out, got his man, broken tackle by Darryl Jackson down the sideline, all the way to the six. First and goal, Florida. Deep out and set, he'll toss it to Graham, the option to the end zone, touchdown. Aaron Kinney, the tight end. SEC Championship game, Florida leads.
Here they come.
Here they come on a blitz, and it pays off.
Oh, did you see that?
Wow. Almost took the handoff that time, Darius Gilbert did.
Huh? This is pretty good. Gilbert gets in there, he sees the quarterback gets the ball, he hands it to this guy. I said, I'll get to the quarterback. No, I'll get the other guy.
Oof.
Gillespie says, hey, don't give it to me when there's a red shirt there.
Just inside. The Florida 31. It's Millen's down and end around, and he found himself an opening. Freddie Millen's on the run.
He's dynamite.
Down to the 8-yard line. And he went 22 yards in a hurry. Lubner missed badly in his first kick attempt. This is a 29-yard field goal. And this one's right down Peachtree.
Told you got the nerves out.
He's the 11-03.
He's good now.
Remaining in the half, 7-3 Florida. Four wideouts now for third, Palmer.
They've had third and 10, third and 14, third, a lot of third and long.
Here comes the heat on it. Down he goes, and he almost lost the football to boot. Jarrett Johnson with a sack. A loss of 13. Third down and 17. Zhao trying to hang in and finally did get his tight end Jones on a crossing pattern. And Terry got his head down and got a first down. Oh boy, needed 17 and he got 20. Only 5:39 left in the first half. Morgan hangs up. The Highland goes out of bounds at about the 2-yard line.
Great kick.
That's a beauty.
Great kick.
44 yards and drops it at the 2. That's where Florida will have it on offense when we come back. 42, a try from 48 here from the near hash mark. Trying to make it a one-point game. Kick on the way, got plenty of legs.
He's got it.
He's got it. He got that bad one out of the way.
Boy, didn't he?
And now he's on a roll. With 2:03 remaining in the half, that cuts the lead to 1. Four of the 6 times they've had the ball. Palmer back to throw again. Going to throw the same type of pass. This one is intercepted. Picked off by Lewis. They tried it twice. It backfired both times. The second time, it'll change possession. And the quarterback talking about it. From the 36, Alabama, great field position. Zhao in a bootleg, got his fullback. McClintock down the sideline near the 20. Andre Davis got him down, but he picked receivers for Zhao. Steps up in the pocket to the end zone. Flag down, touchdown. McGadley in front of Cromartie, and Alabama's in the end zone. Yeah, you give them that much time to throw, and they're going to do a number on you. 27 yards on a third and 16.
You got it.
They head off. They got the first points early. First couple minutes of the ball game. It was 7-0 Florida after a nice kick return to open the game, but Alabama has come back. Got two field goals and a touchdown. By Ryan Pflugner. He's hit from 48 tonight. This one will be a 49-yard attempt. Did he get enough of it? You bet he did. Best thing that could have happened to him was missing that first field goal.
You got it.
15-7 Alabama. Lines up at quarterback. Water bugs his way back to the near side, trying to get the corner. He's got it. Freddie Millen's all the way. He's going to go. This will be an Alabama touchdown. 77 yards. Spurrier really in a tough spot. They trail 22-7. Palmer. And it knocked down and it's intercepted. Jared Judson. This is another Alabama touchdown. Reggie Grimes with a defensive lineman dream. Tide more than believes they can beat the Gators twice in a year. They know they can. They're 11-36 away from the Southeastern Conference Championship. From long range, but it's 28-7. First an offensive touchdown, and one play later, a tip ball by Johnson, and Reggie Grimes did the rest. And as we said, a season of turmoil and emotional highs and lows is going to hit an emotional high here in about 5 minutes. Intercepted. Marcus Spencer. Down to about the 12 or 13 yard line, and that'll just about do it. Second down and 5. Sean Alexander is going to have a touchdown. To go. And the Alabama rout is on. And mom and dad looking on. Eastern Conference football champion for 1999 is the Crimson Tide of Alabama. They win it in the Georgia Dome, and they win it handily. They trailed by 7. They came back and routed Florida 34-7 to go to 10-2 on the season. And now the BCS awaits. Final score, Alabama 34, Florida 7. It's a happy time for Chris Samuels and Sean Alexander and company. They did do what everybody thought was the impossible. They beat Florida twice in the same season. Final score, 34-7 Alabama.